What to do if the Facebook application icon has disappeared from your Samsung device or any other Android device? Now, the first thing is to make sure that the Facebook application is still in your Android device. For that one, what I will do is I will go to this apps screen here. Then I will search for Facebook. If the Facebook application is still installed, you will see the application icon here. So since I can see, that means the application is not deleted from my phone. Now there can be two cases here. Either the Facebook application icon is hidden inside a folder, or the application icon might be hidden. So in any case, you can bring it back to the home screen. So when you are in this apps screen, again search for Facebook. Then tap and hold on the Facebook icon here. Go to this option, locate app. And right now I can see that it is inside a folder called ABC. So what I will do is I will tap and hold this Facebook application icon, and then I will drag and I will place on the apps screen like this. So this is one scenario. Now the other case might be that the Facebook application icon is hidden. So for that one also, we will go to this apps screen. We will search for Facebook. Then we will tap and hold on this Facebook application icon. Go to locate app, and you can see there is hidden apps, and there are three applications which are hidden right now. So if you want to unhide this Facebook application icon, then what you will do, you will tap on this minus icon here and remove the application icon from this hidden apps list. After that, select apply. Once you do it, you will find the Facebook application icon at the end of the page. You can see here. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.